Welcome. So we will start with our NTA net geography, the questions which are to be addressed for the grievances. So I have received some of those. Now the first question talks about the correlation coefficient. The first and the second statements are incorrect because they are independent. So they are not dependent on the unit of measurement. They are not dependent on the choice and the origin or the scale of the observation. However, when I say coefficient of determination, it is the square of the correlation coefficient. So this becomes correct. And the zero value of the correlation coefficient cannot estimate the value of dependent variable. That's very correct, because if there is no relation between the two things, if one increases, I cannot say about other. So therefore, I can say I cannot estimate the value of the dependent variable. So C and D are the correct options here. Now, in Greater Himalayas, the most common form of weathering that is seen as is Scree. So you have 2 as the right option. This question says which of the factors does not promote a federal state. So a vast area with many score areas and different shapes would be the factors for promoting the federal state. But if it is a homogeneous population, there is no need for a federal state. So B or second choice becomes your incorrect choice here. The next question is, which one of the following is less important determinant for electoral behavior in India? So as of now, we say it is education of the candidate. The next is, who amongst the following geographer was a pioneer in discriminating the two branches of universal and particular? So the answer is Varinius here. The next question, a very simple question. Bhagar is the old alluvial, Khadar is the new one. So Khadar is inundated, so this becomes your incorrect option. The first is correct. And Bhagar is rich in kankar nodules, so you have C as the right option. However, saline efflorescence is seen in Khadar soil, not in Bhagar. So you have A and C as the right option in this question. The next question is about the concept of need satisfaction curve. So this curve moves from distribution to effluence, lowest being the distribution and highest being the effluence. So you have this as the right option here. Now the next is the question, all of the pairs are correctly matched here. So Aristotle talked about inductive approach. Retzel gave the Mandeland approach. Smith talked about the Marxist perspective, and Wolpert gave the behavioral approach. Now here, the first option is incorrectly matched because Sadler talked about the natural theory for population growth. He did not consider the economic theory. The rest of the options are correctly matched. The next question talks about La Nina. Now we have covered the class on La Nina. You can just go back and refer the class on La Nina El Nino. So ENSO, El Nino Southern Oscillation is the title for that. Now here you have higher pressure towards the Eastern Pacific and low towards the Western Pacific, and therefore you have 3 as the right option. 1 and 2 become the incorrect option. So 3 becomes the right option for this question. GLOF, that is the glacial lake outburst. It is rapid, that is for sure. Sudden release of melt water because a huge mass of glacier is melting. So a lot of water will flow down. You have failure of the ice dam and the moraines taking place, and large amount of discharge which can lead to floods. So all of those, all 4 of those are the correct options here for this question. The next question talks about, so just ignore those. So the next question talks about air mass characteristics. So it's definitely a extensive large body which is homogeneous in characteristics in terms of temperature. So that's one of those. So you have A and B as the right option for this question. Now the next question, densest seawater is seen in the Antarctic bottom water. So 3 becomes your right answer. The next question is arranging them in the increasing level of urbanization. So we say Goa is the most urbanized among these. Then you have Mizoram, the second urbanized, followed by Kerala and Punjab. So Punjab is the least urbanized among these. So that's how we understand that. A very direct question it was. Here you have 2 options which are incorrectly matched. So you have urban social area analysis given by Shevsky and Bell. And it was not Shevsky who talked about the CBD. Many more talked about CBD. So Murphy was one of those. So 1 and 4 are the incorrectly matched options here. The next question talks about the Smith's theoretical model for special margin for profitability. Now here what you are trying to do is you have cost that is constant and you are trying to draw the curve. So this is the profit area that is drawn. So what kind of curve it is? It is A-shaped curve, since you have the cost that is constant and the variable returns that are shown here. So you have the variable revenue shown here and therefore you have what kind of shape? It is A kind of shape. So with this we cover the questions where the students had doubt in. Wish you good luck and definitely file the grievance. You can definitely score a lot. Have a good